Prized and placed upon a shelf, it's worth its weight in gold. But do you think?